think mom was picked because of her commitment to building more achievement and then the United Way.